boat safety traditions, of course, was always those in the boat wearing safety jackets.
And keep your wits about yourself and use some kind of flotation device.
There should always be enough life jackets on board for how many people you have.
If we're not safe, then we don't come home. If we don't come home, can't fill the freezer anymore.
Take water seriously. It's something that you need to live, but it also can take your life.